Hello guys, Tim Lee with Cartoon Mega Voice. Welcome to another video. As we saw in the Steven Universe summer promo, Garnet split apart upon his last words with Pink Diamond. Now, in this scene, we could see Ruby being the more calm while Sapphire runs away using the warp pad. Where exactly did she go? We're going to talk about it right here. So, this scene alternatively parallels the scene in Keystone Motel where Sapphire was the cop one. It's possible Sapphire went to the diamonds to inform them that Pink is still alive as well. If this does happen, did this make Sapphire a traitor? Well, yes and no. Yes, she went to the diamonds, the tyrants of Homeworld Society, for help. If Sapphire misses Ruby, Blue Diamond could remember Sapphire as the defective gem that fused with one of her rubies. She may cut Sapphire a deal where she says something like, if you take me to Peak, I will not shatter you, but I thought let's go it one way. Sapphire leads Yellow and Blue to Steven, and they will notice the gem at a Rhodes Quartz and say that it's not a Pink Diamond, and Sapphire will be shattered along with Ruby unless Steven is so determined to save his friends that he will figure out how to rotate his gemstone to look like a Pink Diamond. Once Blue and Yellow see this, they will reconcile with Steven, aka Pink Diamond, and apologize for not hearing him out, which Steven will say something like, it's okay guys, just please don't destroy the Earth, it's my home. With Blue will persuade Yellow to think about all the organics and they will decide not to destroy the Earth. Tell me what you guys think down in the comments. And I know that with a short video, I'm just now getting it back to YouTube on this channel. And yes, have an awesome day and peace.